Hey, so I made it to San Fran. Look, this is my dorm. It's a 4-bedroom all-girls dorm. Anyway, it was quite interesting getting here. I was at Atlanta Airport on my stopover, and I bought some tablets for sinus and headache pain relief because of the pressure of the plane going down, and I had a reaction to it, and the paramedics got involved, which is lots of fun. And then coming here to San Fran, the last train, well, first of all, I went to San Jose. That was the airport I went in because it was cheaper, and the last train to San Francisco was at 10:30, and I was still waiting for a bus at 10:20, and I had no idea how long it would take to the train station, and I thought I would miss it, and by all accounts, I should have missed it. But then I was at the train station, it was 8 minutes late, and a lovely lady came and helped me with my suitcase while I bought a ticket, so I was so lucky. But yeah, now I'm here and I'm not too sure what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Have fun watching whatever I do. Bye!
If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like
Finally, after asking for directions about 5 times, I managed to get here. I highly recommend USA hostels if you're ever in San Francisco. This is my bed, a bit messy at the moment. I'm staying in a 4-bedroom all-girls dorm, and it's quite nice. Comes with a little light and power thingy. They have a thing downstairs where you can, they have like activities that they have on the whiteboard and you can sign up to do them, but a lot of them are just like pub crawls and just walking tours around the place, but I'd like to do that by myself. And yeah, so tomorrow hopefully I'll go to the Golden Gate Bridge and Haight-Ashbury, that's what it's called, the hippie street, and maybe go back to Union Square, do a little bit more shopping. I'll have to sort out my luggage tonight because when I was in Chicago, basically the maximum weight is 50 pounds, or I think it's like 22 kilograms, something like that. And my suitcase was 52 pounds. It was 2 pounds over the limit, but the lovely guy didn't make a fuss about it and didn't charge me extra for it, which is great. But I realized I am flying back to Australia on this 11th of September, and we all know what that day means. So I think airport security is going to be super strict, and I will not get away with going 2 pounds over the limit. So I'm going to have to repack and chuck out a lot of things. So yeah, I'll probably see you tomorrow.